Hi, I'm Damon, and I have anger issues.
Ever since you left, everything's been a total disaster. I play that moment back in my head all the time.
Hello. You?
No. Fuck.
Back from Afghanistan, I was really depressed. You know, I didn't leave my house for months. This friend of my dad's, it's like an uncle to me. He helped me out and gave me a purpose. But lately, you know, I'm not sleeping, and the depressed feeling is back, you know? I know there's more to be
done.
Maybe there's not.
God! Oh my God!
I'm fine.
I'm pooping.
How's Trap?
I'm floating inside of my body, looking down at myself. And I hate what I see. How I'm acting, the way I sound. And I don't know how to change it.
Thank you, Adam Koch.
We have your nightmares.
I've kept you safe in here. You feel at peace.
They can wait till Monday.
If I play, do I get one of those cool t-shirts?
Yes.
Well, that makes me a villain.
Then so fucking be it.
You're being sarcastic.
We can leave. We can leave right now.
You aren't worried about your position.
I like this position. It's quite comfortable.
Just because my dreams are different than yours doesn't mean they're unimportant.
But I just feel like that's not enough. I need to do more and say more and be more certain. But I just don't know how I'm supposed to be loud and bold and political about something if I don't even know how to talk about it yet. I mean, is there something wrong with me because I don't know exactly who I am?
Everybody agrees.
It's the only thing I've ever done, and it's a disaster.